e-commerce business technology is the one of the key pillars. If you think about an e-commerce shop, it's really the technology that's doing all the selling. The customer does not interact with the human on the portal. It's all the work, all the communication, all the user interface. It's really technology, you know? So getting that right is extremely important. Once you get the technology pieces right, it ensures that customers will have the right experience. It will also help you scale the supply chain. In our case, you know, as the business was growing, we went from a few hundred orders to a few thousands of orders to, you know, over 10,000 orders that we ship now. And this, we will not be able to manage the scale without very, very robust technology platform at the back end. The thing with technology is, you know, you can't build it overnight. It requires investment over a period of time. So it's important to start investing in the early days, get the right team in place, the people who are entrepreneurial, people who can think about problems, come with the innovative solutions. In the early days, you might not have large technology teams, but with the creative, dedicated tech teams, even the small teams, you can do a lot. And the big advantage is with your own technology investment is, as you learn more and more about the business, you can embed the solution, the technology you are building. You have a lot of flexibility and nimbleness to respond to the change that happens around you. Any key insights you get, you can build into your technology platform, which start to give you advantage over competition over a period of time. In our case, you know, we focus on fashion lifestyle vertical, and there are a lot of nuances to this category. As we have made progress with the business, you know, we are able to keep putting all our learnings into technology platform, which allows us to give more and more customized experience in this category, both from customer point of view, as well as, you know, brand integration, the back end supply chain. So now we have platform that really works for this business. So my advice to, you know, most entrepreneurs will be that to take technology very seriously from the early days and try to have at least one of the co-founders who comes from a technology background.